I'm on a fucking boat. There's one cruise ship. It's not my cruise ship. Mine is a little further down the way. Wait to be with my friends. I hope it ain't no boogers in my nose because I really can't see. These are not the glasses that I wanted to wear, but I just needed to put something on. Y'all, I just waited for like an hour to finally get here, but I'm here. That's all that matters. And I'm hype as shit. All over again. I really didn't even want to make this video because I think I'm about to change my outfit because it's hot as fuck. And I need to put my swimsuit on, and you really can't. I wore my two-piece already. The rest of my swimsuits are one-pieces, so yeah. I think I'm gonna put on a dress.
As soon as we pulled up, I was just like, damn, the Titanic really sunk. I really hate myself for thinking that. But nah, for real, this is a big ass boat.
I told you, keep crying.
Hi, friends. On a jet ski. Oh wow, she's really out of here.
Oh, hey, there I am. So in real life, I'm supposed to be in the safety training and I was in there, but it was so cold I couldn't even focus. This is cool though. This is how you know you're on a Carnival cruise ship, because all of them have that thing. And I'm up by the water slide, but I'm about to go back down because it's really not much up here. Not very many people. I'm just like, oh my God, that air, like I get it. It's hot, but boy, I'm about to go get my jacket or something because that was too cold. I had to go to the thing by myself because my friends already went to it. And I just joined the boat today.
We recommend you attend as much as possible. Starting off with karaoke. We got karaoke starting at 7:30 till 9 o'clock.
I need to go take a nap too.
And then at 9 o'clock, it's going to be turned up to 18 and older only. It's going to be till 11 tonight. That's in the Michelangelo Lounge.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm really just walking around.
Then at 8 o'clock,
I really don't even know if I was in the right thing.
And we're going to be looking for participants to come out
here and actually play. I just walked all the way over here by myself. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm low-key scared as fuck. I'm about to go back. Wow. People down there chilling. Wow, we on a fucking... Wow, like... I'm not even showing y'all nothing. Okay, you can't see anything at all. You can't see. I wish I could even. Dog, you can't see the stars. You can't see anything. It's just black. But there's my friend. I'm sorry.